have this man to my wedded husband, to live together according to God's law in the holiest state of man. Wilt thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all other people only unto him, so long as he holds you.
Thank you.